LA police this afternoon hope you can help them find an 11-year-old girl who's been missing for nearly 2 days now. Nataly Arellano was last seen at her home on Nordhoff Street in Panorama City on Tuesday night. She left without any of her belongings. Arellano is 4'6", 110 pounds, and was last seen wearing a gray top and black leggings. If you happen to know where she is, you're asked to contact police.